Oh, that sucks. Boom. Hey, wait a minute. Is that Karen? What the hell? Who are they shooting at? Oh, shoot. I didn't even see that guy. We got ourselves a protector and protractor. Whatever. That doesn't do much damage. He's got a plasma gun. And I can't use that either. Let's see what he does with this. Ah. Wow, terrible shooting. Oh no, I got him. Got him! Vaporized! Okay, cool. I'm gonna go check these traitors. Where is he? There he is. Okay, energy cells. Alright, we got two of them. But I need the traitor. Where is he? Oh, come on. He ran? Oh, there they are. Alright, there they are. Come back here. See what you got. Oh, Wolfgang again. Wait a minute, wasn't he up north last time?
A friend with deep pockets is a friend in...
I'm here to buy.
Nothing but the highest quality leftovers, junk, and...
You got junk, all right. Jesus. Well, let's see what I sell. Money, yep. Sell the money. Grab the glands. I'll keep the teddy bear. I don't know why. And that's it.
A pleasure doing business with you.
Thank you. Wait a minute. Hold on, come
a
here.
A friend with deep pocket.
What can you prepare?
Whatever you...
Yep, I need that. And let's see. Combat shotgun. Yep, gonna need that repaired. Why do I need a sexy sleepwear repaired? Whatever, it's only one cap. And a sniper rifle. Okay, what else? Chinese sword will be good. Railway is nice. I might as well just repair everything. Never mind, it's a plasma rifle. Phew, that's gonna take a while. Gonna need another one to repair that. Let's go. Well, these energy weapons are awesome against these robots. It's great. Alright, so now we gotta cross the river. Which is probably full of freaking Mylurks, so I'm gonna switch my guns and go... Combat shotgun. Or might be filled with... Scorpions. If I could get the freaking up there. Are you kidding me? I gotta go all the way around. Oh, you suck. Oh my god! Alright, fine. It's never easy. Uh oh, we got an enemy. I don't know just what yet. Or who. Wait a minute, we got a good guy there too. Huh. Well, what's going on here? Somebody's getting shot. Let's see what's going on. Might be fighting a scorpion. I got a feeling that's what's going on. Unless they're up there. Well, in that case, I can't help you. Alright, here's the train station. So we're gonna go down here and see if the family's down here. Pretty sure he is. They are. They're down here. All right, train station. Very eerie. Oh no, we got good guys. What the hell are they doing in here? Oh!
You're not here to try and steal my secrets, are you?
What secrets?
The secret of making Ultrajet, obviously. Oh, damn it. Now the cat's out of
well,
the
bag. Thank you for telling me what the secret was. Ultrajet? Is that some sort of superchem?
I suppose you could say that. Ultrajet is almost double the potency of jet. Perfect for ghouls.
Ooh.
Jet barely affects us, you see. Only trouble is, it's almost impossible to gather the ingredients together. Say, you might be able to help me with that.
Yeah, sure. What you need?
It takes three things to make Ultrajet. Two of the ingredients I got plenty of. The other one is a little harder to find. Sugar bombs.
Sugar bombs?
I distill it down to its base contents and add that to the formula, then presto, Ultrajet. For every box of sugar bombs you bring me, I'll pay you 15 caps.
I'm actually eyeing that stim pack, the first aid kit back there. Make it 30 caps each and you got yourself a deal.
Nope. It's 15 each.
What? How the hell did I fail that? It was up 58%. Oh, man. Let me think about it.
What is it with you people? Stop thinking so much.
Shut up, all right? Now, hold on. Where's he going? Let me see if I have the right... Oh, there we go, barter. Oh, no, I need charisma. There we go. Sexy sleepwear. Let's see what he says about that. Oh, yeah, look at that. Let's see if he even says anything. It's only plus one, but we'll see.
So, what's the deal?
Alright, I'm in.
Good. Now get going. I have a ton.
Son of a bitch. Do I have any?
So, what did you bring me?
Here's all the sugar bombs I have.
Good. Good. There's more out there, so go and find it.
Okay, how many was that? One. One sugar bomb. Alright. Not tired, so better should put my armor back on. Keep the hat though. Yeah, okay. How about
now,
you, Barrett?
You looking for a problem.
Okay, what's the problem with him?
So what did you bring me?
What's the deal with Barrett?
He's my assistant and my backup, in case things get rough. I wouldn't mess with him if I were you.
Have you heard about the family?
Sure. I stay away from them and they don't bother me. It's a good relationship. They live somewhere east of here. If you're feeling foolish,
east.
I think there's an underground way through their place, deeper into the metro station here.
Okay, so we gotta go to the metro station. Can you buy Ultrajet?
Yeah, as soon as you bring me some more sugar bombs.
Oh boy, okay. Some kind of limit, huh?
Ah, for a reason. Don't get any ideas.
Okay, gotcha. You have nothing here I could use? No books? Books? No magazines? I'm really having trouble finding magazines. I don't get it. I used to find a whole bunch. But I can't seem to find any. Oh wait, what's that? Ooh, Red X. And it's free! I'll take that. Alright, so this is where we go to give some sugar bombs and you get Ultrajets. Whoa. Is that where I gotta go? Yep, that's exactly where I have to go. Alright. So we're going downstairs. What the hell? Oh my god, my radiation. I got sickness. 200%. That's not bad. Let me do some Rad-X. There we go. Oh, there's gotta be ants down here. Oh yeah, there's gonna be ants. I don't have a flamethrower. Oh yeah, I do have a flamethrower. Ah, oh, no, that's not a freaking... Right in the eye. Oh no, no, that's not it. Take the body. Oh, that sucks. Boom. Alright, so we got Mylurks here, huh? They're hiding about. Okay, fine with me. I need something powerful. What else do I have? What kills Mylurks so easily? Gotta be something. Assault rifle? At least something penetrates. Maybe a hunting rifle? Well, this thing could take out anything, so. We'll use Lincoln's gun. Sounds like the Predator. Oh, yeah! This gun, it does it. This is the gun. And just for that, I'm gonna eat you. I'll take some Brahmin steak. Crunchy, dirty water, iguanas on a stick, instant mash. Damn, must be hungry. All right, it's probably a Mylurk city, or not. Oh no, it's a train station. Oh, there's only two of them. What the hell? Well, obviously there's traps here. Damn! Oh, there's a trap right there. Disarm. Thank you. Oh boy. Any more traps? Bombs? Mines? Alright, so I made a little turn here. I must have missed it. What the hell is that? Ah, finally! There they are! I think.
What do you need?
Goodbye?
What?
Oh, shit. Should I take care of him? I don't know what to do here. I'll wait here for a minute. Yeah, I'll shoot his head off, but I don't know. Oh, man, I want to see what's in there. What the hell? Does he care? Well, we'll see. Oh, come on.
Of course, when the time comes, when my turn is up, America will be free to elect. That person will have...
Yeah, it doesn't look like he cares.
...and competence to carry our collective...
Let's just keep moving.
...forward into the future. Democracy, dear America. Democracy, now and forever. But for now, my America.
All right. What the hell? What's over here? Nope, nothing. Alright, so that's the way. This is the way to go? Alright, I'll open this.